Everyone, big warm, fabulous welcome back to the YouTube channel. I hope you're good. So in today's video, I have just got the most gorgeous color palette, as you can see here. So we've got lots of blues, tans, creams, really, really beautiful color palette. And I have a sneaky few shoes to show you and a Prada unboxing. So a very exciting video. And I'm gonna get into my first piece. So this is a gorgeous knitted waistcoat. I just fell in love with this because it's so ideal to just throw on over a jumper that you already have on, just for extra layering, maybe underneath a coat. I could see so many ways that I could wear this. I really love this gorgeous cream color as well. And you can switch out the belt to wear like a different belt around it, or you could go for a more laid back style, maybe with some leggings or some joggers, like knitted joggers, I think would look really gorgeous with this for a more laid back in the house kind of vibe. So definitely something that you could wear out and in. What I loved is the layering aspect of it. So I was just picturing this, layering it underneath coats with belts. So, so gorgeous, even with a polar neck underneath it. It's just something that you're really gonna get your wear out of in your wardrobe. So this color is just something that I'm loving so much, paired with like tans and creams. It's a gorgeous color palette. I got inspired on Instagram. I'll maybe put a cheeky picture here. And I just fell in love with this color palette and wanted to wear it more and more. Just started here with the most beautiful Dior saddle bag. Oh my gosh, this bag is the dream. It's from a brand called By Rotation, where you can rent your handbag. So if you're looking for like, you've got something where you really want to look amazing and fabulous, definitely go check their site out because they have such amazing stuff on there. So next up, let's talk about jeans. A couple of videos ago, I said I'd become such a lover of the kind of mum jean style, and I have found the most beautiful fitted jeans. I do think I probably should have gone a size down in these, but I thought we'll go with it. So these are from Levi, and they're this beautiful kind of mum fit style. I have them in black, blue, and white, but I think in this video they're just the blue and white ones, so we'll save the black ones for the next video. But I just thought I'd share these with them because I've worn them so, so much. I honestly cannot recommend these jeans enough. They kind of are a beautiful fit around the bum area. So the trouble with like straight jeans and loose fit jeans is that sometimes the bum can look a little bit saggy, but I still want my ass to look fantastic. So these do a really good job of making the butt look really good, but still having that kind of looseness fitting down at the bottom. So the best of both worlds. So can't recommend these enough. I got them from Amazon. Amazon is a great place to find cheaper finds. I shop a lot on Amazon. Actually, a lot of things are from Amazon in this haul. Since lockdown, I just discovered it, and I just realized how easy it was, and it's always really reliable delivery. So yeah, these are from the Levi site via Amazon. So it's on their fashion site. So it's on their little page on Amazon. So they have like a shop window. I think a lot of brands do that now. So yeah, I just thought I'd share my little find with you. I absolutely love these. So this is the most beautiful cream slouchy cardigan. I just paired it here with a slouchy pouch bag and like the jeans, the denim jeans. I honestly am gonna get such good use out of these. You will be seeing them a lot. And also this, I just love this slouchy, the environment that we're all in at the moment, where I want to feel nice in my own home but comfortable as well. I've really started looking at like knit. I've really leaned to knitwear a lot because it's just really comfortable, isn't it? Knitwear is the one, and cashmere I love. So in this environment, 2020, it's definitely about comfort, but also buying, really investing in pieces that I will wear for a lifetime. So that's kind of where my head's at in terms of buying stuff. And yeah, this cardigan was such a winner. It's from Zara, and I just loved the feel of it, the slouchiness of it, but it still looks beautiful. So I picked up these high neck kind of tops. Zara does a great job at like throwing out these really good basics every so often. And these are them, came in like a tan color as well. And I love these for pairing underneath blazers, jackets, because sometimes when you have arms on the tops, it gets a little bit bulky. So this is great for putting underneath cardigans or anything like that. So I thought these were a great basic. They were a really nice kind of silhouette, like a kind of really nice fit as well. So these are definitely staples. I've got the black one as well to go with it. So this coat, I was really looking for a gorgeous kind of neutral kind of coat. I really really love the belted ones, but I think there's a fine line between it looking like a dressing gown and it looking gorgeous. So I thought this was really nice and it didn't crease. I hate coats that crease. It's like my pet hate. So this falls really nicely, doesn't crease at all. And it's just a really nice color to go over cream jumpers, cream knits, like that kind of neutral color palette. So yeah, it felt really beautiful as well. It's like a really soft knit. It's not too warm. It's kind of a great one for layering. So if you've got like a chunky knit underneath, it's great to put over the top of that. So yeah, this is from Zara as well. Good finds in Zara this week. So this jacket is from Mango. I'm hoping it's still in stock for you because I got it a few weeks ago. But I was just looking for a very like kind of high-end looking leather jacket, or like a faux leather jacket. And this is it. I love the structure of the sleeves. I thought it was just very like, very designer-esque. My favorite word. I just loved it, and I thought it was great for pairing over knits because sometimes you don't want a chunky coat over a chunky knit. So if I've got a really thick knit, sometimes something like this is just really suitable for autumn with scarves, with hats. I was just loving this kind of vibe. So I have a bit of a Prada unboxing here. So these shoes I ordered from Amazon. I don't think it's well known, but you can get really good luxury things off Amazon. And it was back in the day renowned for like selling maybe knockoffs, but a lot of the shops, like Amazon has kind of authenticated selling designer on Amazon. So for instance, if you click on Prada, like the actual Prada bit, let me know if you want me to go through it next time I order something off Amazon and I'll show you what it looks like online. And it works in the same way as designer shops, like they can source stuff in for you, and you have to be quick because things come in and out of stock. Like I bought these shoes and I possibly might have been the only one online, so it's still got the eliteness of shopping designer. You have to be quick, you have to be savvy, like they come and go. So but it's a great place, you can get some bargains. So I picked up these and they were very similar to the nude ones. I just wanted a really simple plain black boot that I would wear for a lifetime. Like I can picture me wearing these in like 30-40 years time. And with designer shoes, I know a lot of them you can take them back into the shop and they will re-heal them and stuff like that. And I just think investing a little bit more in footwear, for me personally, I've noticed, is really beneficial in the long run. Like if I buy a cheap pair of boots, I have to replace them the next year. So I've already worn these, so they might be a little bit tatty. So these are just the most simple black pair of Prada boots, and you can, sorry, I've already worn them, I told you. But they have just the Prada logo here, but very, very simple, very, very plain, very understated. And I think they're lovely because sometimes when you have a load of designer logos all over your outfit, it's a little bit too much. So say if I have my Prada bag, I quite like the fact that these are really understated to go with it. So yeah, they're just, and they're, honestly, they're so true to size. So I'm a three and a half, and they're a 3.5, and they fit perfectly, no rubbing or anything like that. And I find it really hard to find a pair of boots that don't rub. So this is my little Prada order. I'll leave my favorite. I do like a Pinterest board of designer things that I find on Amazon because you really have to search for them and they pop up and go. But maybe I'll put some link down below of like my favorite finds at the moment, if that will help some of you guys out. So I have here a cashmere cardigan. This is from one of my favorite cashmere brands, W Cashmere. It's from where I got the houndstooth one as well. So this is like almost black, but it's not. It's a very, very dark brown, and I hadn't seen that color a lot. I liked the color. So I've just paired it here with the white Levi jeans. I told you I'd be wearing them a lot, and my Zac Posen bag, this kind of neutral color palette with the brown, like the mocha kind of bag, works really nicely. I'm all about those color palettes. One of my favorite things to do with fashion is to like work different color palettes and introduce to you different color palettes, if that makes sense. That's something I really, really love to do. So let's talk about shoes. I have here, I really need some new boots. I need to get up my winter boot game. I find boots really hard to find because a lot of them are really, really wide. I've got really petite toes. So finding the right kind of shoes is really hard, but I saw these in Zara and I just liked them. They were great to go underneath the jeans that I've just got, like a really sneaky boot, nothing too major. I really liked the plainness of them, and definitely something like this is something that I can get my use out of, wear them with a lot of things, and that's definitely always something that I look for. So that is everything today. I hope you enjoyed this video. I am currently moving, and behind this setup is so many boxes, like Everything is boxed up in my kitchen. I still don't have somewhere to live. It's all getting very stressful, but I feel like I should be a lot more stressed than I am. So I've got maybe like, when this video goes out, especially, I have like maybe 2 weeks left and I don't have a flat yet. I haven't found anywhere, but I'm going to view this week. So in the next vlog coming up, or maybe the vlog that's just been, I don't know what order this is coming out, we'll be moving and I'm going to take you around all the houses and stuff that we go view. So I've possibly found one I've liked. I'm going to view it on Tuesday. So hopefully, fingers crossed, this week I should get a flat and I need to get a move on, because otherwise I'm gonna get stuck. keep calm. So yeah, I am selling a lot of my clothes on eBloggers. I've had a massive clear out, so if you do want a sneaky purchase of some of my stuff, then I'll leave the link. It's always linked in the description box below. It's by my social media links as well. Talking about social media, I'm at the Laura Blair on everything. TikTok, I'm a TikToker now. Reels, I do a lot of those videos. So if you want to have some fun fashion inspo, it's a hell of a lot of fun over on Reels. So definitely give me a follow on both those platforms. And I'll see you very soon for another video. Happy, happy.